No, it wasn't me. Not guilty. Beg your pardon. You, you're the one.
I assure you we've never met.
Is this a prize fighting ring?
You bet your eyes and ears it is, my lord. Milady. The name's Robert Toppin. Best bookie in all of London, at your disposal. Well, second best, but my mum says Dom's a bit of a nincompoop. Anyhow, I can show you a vast array of exciting things. From prize fights to carriage races.
I think we can afford to spend a little time here.
Challenge.
Dressing down.
Another exciting night home for Evie Frye.
Just on my way out, actually. I found the Peace of Eden.
What's this one going to do, hmm? Heal the sick? Deflect bullets? Control the populace?
They're dangerous objects, Jacob, especially in Templar hands.
Oh, you sound exactly like Father.
If only. Lucy Thorne is expecting a shipment tonight. She's Starek's expert in the occult. I'm nearly certain she is receiving the Peace of Eden Sir David Brewster mentioned.
Sounds like fun. Mind if I join you?
Promise you will stick to the mission.
I swear.
The contents of that box are worth more than your life and those of your entire family. Do you understand?
Yes, Miss Thorne.
Careful there! And double the guard on that cart!
Now, Miss Thorne, there's the matter of some papers for Mr. Starek. If you'll just come this way.
Very well, but make it quick.
Whatever it is she's after, it's in that chest.
There are gunmen on the rooftops.
Can you dispose of them before I reach the cart?
I was hoping for a challenge.
You there! Stop!
Actually.
There he is!
I think it's best we leave.
What did you do?
It's hardly the time for questions!
Whoa! Come on! Jacob, careful!
What is it?
It's papers, Jacob! Documents, research!
Jacob,
stop it!
Oh.
Entering the
temple! No! Don't run
that was fun. Thanks for the invitation.
Let's do it again.
Damn it.
The train for you. Lick a paint, new rugs from Camden Loch, and my wee sister, the seamstress, did a discount on the curtains.
A bit of stick about. Dear, is that what you're wearing?
Something I need you to do.
Yeah. slowly now.
Well, that's very nice of you, dear, but it would mean spending...
I knew you'd show. My warmest welcome. It's our business to keep London in balance, monitoring shipments by road, sea, and rail. Our biggest problem, the blighters. If you could rid us of them, I'd be ever so grateful.
It would make London safer.
You find anything that sparkles, it's yours.
I do love a bit of sparkle.
It's very nice of you, dear, but it would mean spending far too much time away from you.